The wheel moves at V over 2 and the water at V. The impulse on the water, Ft, is its change in momentum, m delta V, which equals minus mv over 2. The mass is the flow rate Q times T. Substituting in gives the force on the water.